1 Corinthians 12, verse 7.
Now to each one, the manifestation of the Spirit is given.